Hi, I'm Dr. Scotty Reynolds, and I want to introduce you to the Bovay Scout Ranch. In the late 1900s, Mr. Harry E. Bovay had a vision, and in this vision, he wanted to create a premier scout camp for boys. Through his generosity and many others, he got together with the good folks of the Sam Houston Area Council, and they created this camp. Mr. Bovay's vision was for a premier Cub Scout camp. He wanted to have a camp better than anywhere in the world, and that's what he got. Don't take my word for it. Let's go take a look.
Lay the arrow on top, and if you listen really carefully, you can hear a snap. That snap was the knock connecting to the string. Boy Scout sign, fingertips, just below the knock, just like that. The index fletching, the odd one, which direction is it pointing?
Out.
Out. Away from the bow. There you go, now it's ready to shoot.
Sedimentary. What's the specific name?
Siltstone.
Siltstone. Correct.
Did you see other rocks?
It's a monster. Thank you.
Good. All right, you got this.